I've always liked tinkering and making things. I used to play with Legos as a kid. Always envisioned having a garage with a bunch of tools, but living in a one-bedroom apartment, can't do that yet. 3D printing was just a good gateway to that. I needed a couple things to work on my bike, on my coffee station, that could have been solved with 3D printing, and that's kind of what started it all.
Back when the 3D printers were coming out, everything was still kind of two-dimensional, AutoCAD, and there wasn't a lot of 3D modeling going on. So once the 3D modeling came into play, it started to click in my head that I could apply this to my job.
Yeah, I mean, bringing your hobbies to work is always fun. I get to tinker with things at work. But also, one of BNN's core values is innovation. So this was a really good way to bring that innovation and kind of bring a different way to visualize our models in the workspace.
It's really fun being able to apply something that I'm personally passionate about to my job. Coming to work every day just feels like you're playing all day, and the day just flies by, and it's just so much fun.
My advice would be just start tinkering, just start playing with it, kind of learn as you go with 3D printers, so just jump straight in.